These two big ass motherfuckers talking about baby steps. Look at these goddamn wheels.
Put your head inside.
What are they, 40s? Nah, them 30s, but I keep them clean.
Goals right here. Goals on goals.
Man, this guy, homie, exposing me and shit. Man, take a fucking leap. Hold on, homie. I heard about this guy, though.
My name is Jeff.
He wants to get me doing something wrong.
Shit.
I'll just say that on camera.
My name is Jeff.
That's a bad dude.
What's your wedding? Are you guys going to Olympia?
Can y'all stuff me in a suitcase or something?
Bro, for real? Look at their cases. Really right on these, Mike.
Tandem? Are you guys gonna ride tandem on your motorcycle?
No. Oh, only one on. Seat, thankfully.
Yeah, only on one seat for that reason.
You would though, right? You'd ride with Nate. Ride in the back, right?
Totally. I'll ride anything that has a bow hole.
Oh, look, I got my squad back. I'm so happy.
People, let me tell you about my best hustle. Shameless plug.
That's a bad dude.
Oh God, shut up.
Hell yeah.
Why do you lock my window though?
What did I do?
Child lock.
I have child locks because people are always rolling up my fucking windows.
What children?
Blue steel, ready to go.
I can't do it. Can I do it?
Yeah, blue steel, ready to go.
My face started like...
Blue steel, ready to go.
Why from that dirty ass?
Blue steel, ready to go.
God.
Swipe up, subscribe.
Like, share.
Yes. Comment.
Comment.
Leave comments. That's cool to say. If you have some shitty ass comments, man, go to home.
Hey.
Fuck off.
And don't forget to get the bell on.
Ding, 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 ding.
Ding, ding.
Say hi, Nate.
Hi, Nate.
Welcome. Wow.
Damn. Dad, are we there yet? Are we there yet?
We're going on a trip.
Are we there yet?
That lady's laughing in the corner.
Is she really?
Are we there yet?
Video.
She's making fun of
she's
Nate.
Laughing.
Are we, Dad? What about now? Are you there yet?
No. Keep what? Talking, I'm gonna take you home.
What about now?
There's one in every family. There's ours.
What about now?
It's kind of messed up that we're giving this place all the, you know, video love, considering we always go to the one across the street.
The only
shout
time
out
I come
to that
this one
though.
Is when I come this way.
Yeah.
If I'm going to work, it's always there.
What about now?
You know what I hate? When people park in front of you when they're not using the gas pumps.
Like that?
Who cares? Because you're about to do it. And he works for Audi. Who cares?
Well, how about he gets Audi here?
Tell him not to park in the fucking
dad jokes one over.
I think we're here, Nate.
We're here?
Yeah.
All right.
Let's get cinematic black and white footage of you walking in. Ready, go.
Gonna give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. X gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. First we gonna fuck, then we gonna fall, then we let it pop.
Why? Look at
these Cheez-Its, look so good.
You can't eat Cheez-Its.
Put your Cheez-Its down and walk away.
You gotta fight soon. You can't have a Cheez-Its.
Can I have a Pop-Tart though?
Did anybody see that there's
yes.
a fudge covered nut
yes,
butter?
Yes, that's what I'm having for my snack tonight.
You are not
for tonight, for tonight. Single days from work.
Not training though.
Where's the beef jerky at? I'm so hungry.
Right there.
Just think, October 4th.
Yeah, yeah. I'm gonna f*** up no matter what I weigh.
Okay, we'll put a bleep out there, because language.
Yeah. I know.
This has 22
grams. Rudy can't have anything in here.
And this small thing. I'll tell
you
what, Rudy,
you can't have
one.
I will have one. He's like, instead, I'll
hey,
have
that's family love, because Rudy
really
can't have
it. No, I'm just fucking with everybody.
Because Rudy can't have it, Frankie won't. That's nice. That's called being
yes.
supportive.
I have 10 pounds.
But then later we'll get like Popeye's chicken.
None of us have made up our mind yet.
I know. We're all trying really hard to be healthy and not just grab what we want.
Gas station is not your number one source for nothing.
They have a peanuts and pretzels Hershey's
bar. I feel like you've circled back to this aisle like 5 times.
we have.
All right, Rudy, I found your alternative. You got some gum and water.
Well, that worked.
Well, I could have probably one or two of these today. And then maybe a handful of these bad boys. A
handful
quick.
Of nuts?
Thanks, Essentia, for not sponsoring me. Cheap ass motherfuckers.
We'll get a sponsorship. Because they like being called cheap motherfuckers.
Let's go, kids!
Look at you, man. You got back in the middle. You could have had any spot.
I know, but I'm you, nice. See, I'm a nice guy.
You're awesome.
You know.
Hey, left nut.
Yeah. Oh, wait, him. Yeah.
Hey, left nut. Hey, right nut. Who's the penis in between
gum,
us?
Cold water when you chug when you it. Smash equals hurt.
Oh, I'm an idiot.
I never played that.
I'm gonna fart, and then you guys will all die.
Frankie will get mad if he's farting here.
I know he'll approve it though, because the windows are open.
Yeah. Even though Nate farted as soon as we got in.
I said if you can eat any of that shit.
And I even announced it.
You're backing in. You know what I mean?
I have to fart, guys.
Jesus Christ.
I could just go ahead and always use the classic name.
Hey, one way for me to evacuate a car is I got to fart and just.
I was born to carry on.
Oh fuck, that voice is sick with it.
Don't worry, see, that is the eventual goal. You run the gym, and I just vlog and edit shit.
Jay, well, you missed a very entertaining trip to the stove.
You really did. Yeah, it was really fun.
Everyone trying to pick out an item.
Look, you noticed they didn't invite the black guy. It's because I'm black.
It's not like that. It's okay. It's
look,
okay.
Everybody went to this. We just had a fun game. They gonna go to the stove.
I think what? He yelled it pretty loud, maybe.
What? Y'all thought I was gonna steal something?
I wouldn't say that.
Y'all thought I was gonna embarrass you?
No, we just knew you were gonna buy all the Gatorade.
Oh, what you saying? I like grape drink?
No, we're saying you're a high performance athlete.
No, you don't get grape, don't you? Get watermelon every time. And it's true, because it's delicious as fuck.
Oh, they say I like fried chicken watermelon.
No, you say that.
I do, it's delicious. It's so nice.
Also, that's a bad dude.
Last one.
That's a bad dude right there. That dead game. You got that dead game? Shit, dog.
Where you at, homie?
Let's get this money.
Let's go.
Hell yeah.
You're looking swole too, D-Lo.
Swollen?
Yeah, when you're swollen.
My pinky toe's burning.
Anyway, one of our monsters on October 4th right here, people. Flex on them, cuz.
Why? What?
Because we can.
I just want to let y'all know.
Say something appropriate so we can put in the vlog. See, I had to rethink it.
Yeah, what are you actually doing?
That was awesome. Oh, so I got PC, huh?
You want to make it to the video, you gotta like, look, come October 4th. I hope y'all ready. This is called the lift off. It's the beginning. Just the beginning.
I don't need to get ready. I stay ready.
Hey,
oh,
shit.
That's just the truth.
Are we not remind you of how good they are. And then you'll can you guys stop feeding me? I'm a germaphobe and y'all keep touching food that goes in my mouth.
So good, huh?
You got all of them. Okay.
We should give Nate some of this.
No. Oh my God.
And just watch what happens.
You know, I can tell you right now, this
equals
inside
time.
That will be this.
And that.
You mean that?
Inside of this.
That means he's fucking you.
This inside of that.
What are you saying?
Equals.
Christ loves.
Oh my God.
For reals. So.
Oh my God. What am I watching right now? Bless up.
Jesus Christ!
Oh, definitely Nate. That's Nate on Facebook.
That's a hip hop preacher right there, boy. Oh, there he is.
Oh, shit.
I love you, God!
Yo, whenever I see him,
I'm fucking sweating. Hey, look, J-Lock's getting it too. Oh, you can't stop, don't you? I got both of you guys in the same frame.
So,
today's promotions are going to three little motherfuckers. So the deals with promotions are, which people trip out on, is, hey, why is this guy getting his tie shorts? He's not on my level. Well, people with their tie shorts continue to advance.
Oh, yeah.
This is at the beginning of their level, meaning they understand all eight weapons and clinch. If you do that and you don't rely on power and you rely on technique, even if it's not as good yet, that's when you earn your shorts with me, because you continue to want to learn. So we're going to do three stages. We're going to have the people who are earning their tie shirts go with new people and see how well they do. Then I'm going to have them go with people who are potentially going to earn their shorts and see how even it is. Then I'm going to have them with people who already have them and see how shitty they do. And then I'm going to save the fighters for the end and not see how they get their ass beat by the fighters. And once they go through all those stages,
break.
Right.
Sorry, whoever that is.
No, it's a beautiful thing, man.
Yeah. And we don't want to hurt the guys, right? We don't want to break them. We just want to make sure they understand that there are levels to this. Just because you earn your shorts doesn't mean you're something you're not.
Yeah.
And to let them not get a big ass head and overconfident, because then you put a false sense of security with them that they shouldn't have.
Get
right?
in trouble.
Yeah.
They're at the bottom of the next level.
Exactly. Right. Yeah. Right. So. Today we're going to be promoting Kavika, Will, and Brian.
I mean, it's a rite of passage, so if we don't give them a few lumps for them to remember, that it ain't a rite of passage. It's right. Ceremonial.
And they're all doing really well. Like, Kavika's been training as much as he can for his work schedule. He spars with you regularly. He's been doing a lot better.
Film study all week on my ass.
Yeah, so now we'll see when he goes up with Brian and Will, when he goes against them. You know what I mean? Like, because little Brian's fast. He's quick twitch. He's explosive. He's fun to watch. Where Will is that more traditional Mexican style. I'm going to sit down in the pocket and throw an overhand right in a liver shot. And hopefully he stays in the pocket and wants to hit you, you know? So it's going to be interesting. I'm excited to watch how tonight goes.
Sure.
So it's going to be kind of fun to watch everyone.
Excited too.
Watch everyone kind of freak out.
I didn't bring my shorts though.
That's all
right. Hi.
And we're back. Just got done lifting, and now it's time for high class short promotions and some hard work. So, for those of my guys that I go with today, I haven't sparred in months, and I'm going to spar today. I won't use my right leg, but I'm going to be a little hard on them. That's what happens if you get kicked in the dick, out. That's what happens if you can't stop and you run into my wall. It's like the fourth patch I've needed. It's ridiculous.
And back to Shwammy. Shwammy TV.
That does not work with him, Brian. Work your teeth, Brian.
Points. Hit, Brian, hit.
Get in there, hit him. He will be fine, I promise.
Oh, Brian.
You're gonna get hit. Hit him back.
Come on, Brian.
No, buddy.
Brian, it's not gonna work. Get out of there. Move. Touch. Come on, man.
They're
just face teeth, you know.
Wow, Will. Wow.
Hey, no combos!
He had him right where he wanted.
Give him the old razzle dazzle.
Look!
Like that.
Get in there!
Circle out, don't do
it. Get up! Throw, Will! Throw! Combos. You gotta extend, man.
That's just me.
Get in there, Kavika. Get inside. Get inside. You're going to lose on the outside. Get inside. Go forward. Yeah, there you go. There you go. Get inside.
I would personally stay the fuck away from him. That's just me.
Hands up, Kavika!
Get out of there!
Uh-oh!
Get out of there!
Get out of the corner! Get out! Hands up!
Punch! 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 Punch him!
Guys, so my deal is, if you train with me, earn your time short. Again, doesn't mean you're a fucking pro. Doesn't mean you're better than anyone. Just means you train with me. There's levels to this. Understand all eight weapons and the clinch. If you rely on those techniques and don't panic under pressure, okay, that's your stepping stone in the right direction, and yes, when you're in your shorts with them. As you saw, there's levels though, okay? My guys have been with me for a long time. People have their shorts for a little while. And then me, with one leg, okay? Zero cardio, okay? It's hard for people to keep up at a very low power, okay? You're gonna get there, okay? So, with that said, so first off, little Brian.
Hey!
He only gets smoke.
Yeah.
Next one.
Go.
Kid works his ass off, and he works for me, little Willard.
Yeah!
When do I get my choice, fool? Fuck.
We're getting you a car.
Oh, hell yeah. That's what I want. Elefante.
Come on. And then,
yep.
We know
a friend of mine is a big fan of Black Panther. Yeah. You know, he's fucking black. Kind of a pussy in my world. It's all about Superman. So, but he's one of my best friends. Kavika. Yeah!
Congrats, brother.
It's been a while.
Hey, go!
You lost your mouth.
Sorry, he's got another one. Good job, good job. Good job, good job.
Good job, good job. Right there one day.
All right, guys. Grab somebody. Let's go.
Let's go.
It has been a long journey. Getting to this point. Still a ways to go.